Weather Watch 12 brought to you by your local Chevy dealers. Chevy Truck Month is here. Hurry to your Chevy dealer today for great deals on the most dependable, longest-lasting, full-size pickups on the road. If you love trucks, now is your time. Chevy Truck Month.
I'll get set for a beautiful weekend in southeastern Wisconsin and all of Wisconsin. Tons of sunshine in the forecast for Saturday. 68 degrees near the lakeshore. Temperatures inland, Waukesha westward into the 70s, 75 in the Dells, 80 out toward the Twin Cities. A little bit cooler as we head into Sunday, but both days are going to be absolutely gorgeous, so enjoy that. Enjoy the fall color, which is really starting to show up nicely. If you get any pictures, send them to us here on WISN.com. On you local. As we look at the Doppler 12 radar network, a little bit of high cirrus clouds rolling through, but no big deal. Again, lots of sun in the forecast for Saturday. We start a little cool, but it warms up quickly, 66 by noon. And again, lots of sunshine in the forecast. Sunday, 65, back to 67 on Monday, 70s in the middle of next week, and then it cools down big time toward the end of next week. For WISN.com, I'm Chief Meteorologist Mark Baden.